tonight has been Burnley Light Night, which is an excuse to all get together and make amazing lanterns in the community. We've been working for months on this. We've had artists working together. They've been delivering workshops in schools, in the library, and in community centres all around Burnley, and everyone's getting together tonight for the event. We're going to really celebrate the amazing creativity of this town.
I made a lantern and it's a bat. I think tonight is going to be fun.
It's nice spirit of things, you know, now it's come up to Christmas and it's dark and it'll be really like really good atmosphere with everybody.
We've got a couple of beautiful bands. Mr. Wilson's a great fan. Juice Samba Band I've not heard before, but I'm really excited to hear them. And we're just going to dance in the street. That's what it's all about, having fun.
The theme is Journey into the Night Sky. So we've got the setting sun, followed by the nighttime creatures, and then the stars and the meteorites start to come out, and then we've got a grand lady spotting those comets, and then finally the moon.
Everyone's dancing and there were like drums and trumpets and saxophones. The festival's making people jump up and down and get happy and have happy dreams and things.
Tonight has been the most amazing night ever in Burnley.
My favourite bit was when we created our lanterns and when we walked down, because everyone was enjoying themselves and there was nice music in the background, and it was just amazing.
Today has been so grateful.
This project's been really exciting and I've really enjoyed making the lanterns and the different things we've been able to do. I really enjoyed making the owls.
Really been a really, really happy day.
Tonight has been tiring but totally worth it.